Namaste. Welcome to this lecture demonstration on the Navavidha Bhakti Kritis of Maharaja Swati Tirunal. The Srimad Bhagavatam expounds the Navavidha Bhakti, or the 9 types of devotion towards God which leads to salvation or moksha. The first type of bhakti is Shravanam, listening to the names or descriptions or stories of God. The song that is categorized under the Shravanam type of bhakti, composed by Maharaja Swati Tirunal, is Bhavadiya Katha. In this composition, Maharaja Swati Tirunal says, "O Padmanabha, let my 2 ears be completely drowned in the nectarine glory of your magnificent stories." Look at the beautiful progression of Sangatis in the Pallavi of this Bhairavi Kriti set to Adi Talam.
Bhavadiya Katha Bhinava Sudhaya Bhavadiya Katha Bhinava Sudhaya Bhavadiya Katha Bhinava Sudhaya Bhavadiya Katha Abhinav Sudhayam Parimajatu Me Shruti Yugali Parimajatu Me Shruti Yugali Parimajatu Me Shruti Yugali
Shruti Yugali. Let my 2 ears be filled with the stories of your magnificence and glory, is what Maharaja says here. In the Anupallavi, there is a beautiful imagery of these very stories becoming the boat that takes us through the Bhavasagara, or this ocean of existence.
Bhavasagara tarana parana Bhavati hi nauka vigalita shoka.
So in this, Sri Swati Tirunal says, those are the very stories that will be the boat that will help cross this ocean of existence. This is the Shravanam type of bhakti. Though this other kriti is not categorized under the Shravanam category, it also has reference to that. Pahi Sada Padmanabha in the Ragam Mukhari. In that kriti, Maharaja Swati Tirunal says,
Sarasatara katha piyusha Shravane mama karna yugam.
Let my ears always listen to stories of your glory. So it's a very similar connotation in this kriti as well. The next kind of bhakti is kirtanam, which is chanting, narrating, singing the stories of the Supreme Being. The kriti that falls under this category, composed by Maharaja Swati Tirunal, is Tavaka Namani Shubhadani Prajapani. This is set in the Ragam Kedaragaula. There is one version that is set to Khandachapu Talam and one that is in Rupaka Talam. In this composition, the Pallavi says, Tavaka Namani Shubhadani Prajapani. Please make me chant all your names that grant auspiciousness always.
Tavaka Namani Shubhadani Prajapani. Tavaka Namani Shubhadani Prajapani. Tavaka Namani.
In the Anupallavi, Swati Tirunal says, Deva Deva Patitopi Divyata Maniyani, one who is the king among devas, Kevala Maswadhya Yati Keshava Paramamritam. The chanting of your name, even to sinners, is a surefire way to salvation. There are three charanams in this Kriti. The first charanam is about how Valmiki, through his Ramayana, became famous. The second charanam is about even how a sinner like Ajamila is granted moksha by chanting the name of Narayana. The third charanam requests God to grant the opportunity to chant his name that Lord Shiva also chants.
Balachandra Shekharo Pi Kamam Yaneva Sada Padmanabha Japati Gata Kamam Shaila Raja Tanubhavaya Sakamati Vimala Ruchau Kailasa Chale Mahati Kalita Vasati Ranisham Tavaka Namani Shubhadani Prajapani Tavaka Namani.
The Bhakti Kirtanam is also portrayed in multiple other songs of Maharaja Swati Tirunal. There is this Sanskrit bhajan, Japata Japata Hari Nama, which has been set to tune in a Ragamalika by my guru Ramavarma sir. That also tells us about the importance of Hari Nama Japa.
Japata Japata Hari Nama Manuja Japata Japata Hari Nama.
And the importance of chanting the name of Hari irrespective of what we are doing.
Snane Pane Shayane Gamane Dane Gane Dharma Vidane Apati Sampati Cha Akhila Samaye Shri Pati Padamanu Chintaya Hridaye Japata Japata Hari Nama.
There is also another composition, Nama Sudha Mai Piba Mama Rasane, which also talks about the importance of chanting Hari Nama and requests the Hari Nama to be on our tongue always.
Nama Sudha Mai Piba Mama Rasane Narayana Hari Govindeti Nama Sudha Mai Piba Mama Rasane.
Another composition that talks about the Kirtanam form of bhakti is Santatam Bhajamiha.
Santatam Bhajamiha Syanandureshwaram Santatam Bhajamiha
in the Ragam Bilahari. Let us now move on to the third form of bhakti, which is Smaranam, thinking about or constantly dwelling on the Supreme. The composition of Maharaja Swati Tirunal that portrays this bhakti is Satatam Samsmaraniha Sarasaksha Bhavantam. set in the ragam Neelambari. In the Pallavi, he says, "Let me always meditate on you, O lotus-eyed Lord of Syanandurapura," which is Thiruvananthapuram. Again, there is a beautiful metaphor in the Anupallavi. Atisandra moha gadhandhakara sanchaya hati sarasa himakarayitam jagadisham. He is to the darkness of ignorance what the moon is to the lotus. That is, he dispels ignorance just like the moon makes the lotus close.
Satatam samsmaraniha sarasakshabhavantam. Satatam samsmaraniha sarasakshabhavantam. Syanandureshwaram. Atisandra moha gadhandhakara sanchaya hati sarasa himakarayitam jagadisham. Satatam samsmaraniha sarasakshabhavantam. Syanandureshwaram.
There are many other kritis of Maharaja Swati Thirunal that also highlight the importance of smaranam. For example,
Smarahari padaravindam.
Always think of the lotus-like feet of Hari.
Smarasada manasa balagopalam.
The popular kriti in the ragam Bilahari. There is a kriti in the ragam Darbar that is a description of the feet of Padmanabha Swami.
Smaramanasa Padmanabha charanam. Sada smaramanasa Padmanabha charanam.
There are also kritis like Bhavaye Shri Janaki Kantam in the ragam Shri Ranjani.
Bhavaye Shri Janaki Kantam. Bhavaye.
Also the very popular Bhavayami Raghuramam, the ragamalika.
Bhavayami Raghuramam.
There is a Kiravani Kriti.
Bhavaye sarasanabham bhasuramurtim.
The very popular Deva Deva in the ragam Maya Malavagavala also has reference to smaranam.
Deva Deva kalayami
kalayami
te charanambuja sevanam. Deva Deva.
In fact, the smaranam type of bhakti is covered extensively in the kritis of Maharaja Swati Thirunal.
Samodam chintayami sarasi ruhanavam.
The ragam Shuddha Danyasi.
Sarasi ruhanabhamudaram kalaye.
In the ragam Desakshi, There is also Shri Ramana Vibho Kalayami Bhavantamaye, the popular Kriti in Arabhi.
Kalayami Raghuramam
in Begada.
Pahi Shripate Mohana Murte Bhavaye Angrite. Pahi Shripate
in the Ragam Hamsadhvani.
Kalayami Hridinanda Kamaniya Balam
in the Ragam Kannada. This Navaveda Bhakti is usually portrayed in terms of the bhakti towards Lord Vishnu, but there are also instances of songs on other gods and goddesses that portray these forms of devotion. For example,
Saroruhasana Jaye Bhavati Saroruhasana Jaye Bhavati Samodam Amba Namami.
This is Maharaja Swati Trunal's Navaratri Kriti in praise of Goddess Saraswati. The fourth type of bhakti is Pada Sevanam, or serving the feet of God. The kriti that is categorized under this type of bhakti is Pankajaksha Tava Sevam in the Ragam Todi, set to Rupakatalam. In the Pallavi of this composition, Maharaja Swati Trunal says, "Allow me to serve you in a variety of ways, Padmanabha."
Pankajakshatava sevam bahudha karavani. Pankajakshatava sevam.
In the Anupallavi, he praises him as one who is worshipped by Shiva as well as Indra.
Shankara vala shasana mukha sannuto rukirte pankajakshatava sevam.
In the charanam, he goes on to say, "I will place your paduka on my head and fan you with chamara."
Shridhara tava padukam shirasavahani sadhutala vrintena cha samvijayani pankajakshatava sevam.
And the composer also goes on to say that, "I will hold on to your feet and hold for you the monarch's silver umbrella," in the next stanza. And in the third charanam, he says, "Let me be able to offer you different types of wealth at your feet." That is Pankajaksha Tava Sevam, set in the Ragam Todi. Again, like the Smaranam type of bhakti, there are multiple songs that have reference to the Pada Sevanam type of devotion.
Satatam tavaka pada sevanam satatam tavaka pada sevanam
in the Ragam Khararapriya. Again in Deva Deva Kalayami, there is reference to Charanambuja Sevanam.
Te charanambuja sevanam deva deva.
There is a kriti in the Ragam Asaveri.
Deva palaya murare.
In this kriti,
tavakina padanatam.
There is a reference to the pada sevanam there. So also in
Gopalaka pahi mamanisham tava padaratamai gopalaka.
In the varnam,
sarasi janabha,
the Maya Malava Gola varnam,
pada padmameva bhavadiyam.
And again, in the composition, in the Ragam Saveri, the Navaratri Kriti Devi Pavane.
Devi Pavane Seve Charane.
There is this beautiful Utsava Prabandham in the Ragam Saurashtram.
Sarasi janabhanin charana sevayadhanyataramayi janmamaho.
In the Kriti Pahi Tarakshu, in the Ragam Ananda Bhairavi, in praise of Lord Shiva at Vaikam.
Dehi tavangri payo jaratim mama.
There is a reference to Padasevanam there as well. There is also a Hindustani bhajan of Maharaja Swati Tirunal. In that,
Nache Raghunath Rang Dasi Jan Gave Padumanabh Charan Das Padumanabh Charan Das.
There is a reference to the Padasevanam in a Hindustani bhajan as well. Here are examples of some more compositions which portray the Bhakti Padasevanam. In the Kamboji Raga Atatala Varnam Sarasi Janabha,
Nirata Muni Padame Gati Ani.
There is a mention of Padasevanam there. So also in Devi Jagat Janani, the Navaratri Kriti in praise of Devi, in the Ragam Shankara Bharanam,
Devi Jagajanani Amba Dehi Kripaya Mama Tavaka Charana Bhaktim.
There is a Kriti that is said to Ragam Bilahari.
Pahi Padmanabha Mamanisham.
In this, there is a mention of Padasevanam at this line.
Dehi te pada bhaktim dinarakshaka shaure. Dehi te pada bhaktim.
The fifth type of devotion in the Navavidha Bhakti series is Archanam, which is offering of flowers, fruits, leaves, food, as well as adornments to God. This is beautifully described in the Kriti Aradhayami, set in the Ragam Bilahari. Here the composer says, I will worship you with mind, body and vak, speech.
Aradhayami karanatrayenaham anudinamapi bhavantam. Aradhayami karanatrayenaham anudinamapi bhavantam.
In the Anupallavi, God is described as one who has the color of dark clouds, dhara dharabha budhadhi nivarana, one who removes the sorrow of the knowledgeable. In the charanam, there are three charanams in this song as well. So in the first charanam, Maharaja Swati Tirunal says that he will seat God on a peetam studded with navaratnas and perform abhisheka with various types of fragrant waters. In the next stanza, he says he will adorn him with lustrous clothes and dazzling jewels. The third charanam, which is the one that is predominantly sung, is a description of the various kinds of leaves and flowers that he wants to offer the Supreme.
Tulasi kunda mallika dyurusuna jatena kaladhauta bhajane kalpitena pujanam
He will also make offerings of lamps and incense.
Mangala nivedyani chakalaye pankajanabha aradhayami karanatrayenaham anudinam api bhavantum.
The sixth kind of bhakti is vandanam, which is being grateful and offering salutations to God. The kriti that is under this type of bhakti is Vande Deva Deva Tava Padam Bhoja Yugalam in the ragam Begada, set to Rupakatalam.
Vande Deva Deva Tava Padam Bhoja Yugalam. Vande Deva Deva Tava Padam Bhoja Yugalam. Vande Deva Deva Tava Padam Bhoja Yugalam.
In the Charanam, Maharaja Swati Tirunal describes God as one who has the feet that danced on Kaliya.
Pavanashana vara Kaliya Panatata Vijita Natanam.
And one whose rhythmic flute playing intoxicates the world.
Bhuvanaram Yavenu Vadana Virachita Vividhatalam. Shivasana Kavidhi Suresha Sevyama Pavargakaram. Bhavabhayaika Shamana Param Padmanabham Ramakantam. Vande Deva Deva Tava Padam Bhoja Yugalam.
Like with some of the other Navavida bhaktis, Vandanam also is portrayed in many compositions of Maharaja Swati Tirunal other than this Begada Kriti.
Vande sada padmanabham padavandaru mandaramam budarabham. Vande sada
in the ragam Paras.
Vande sada padmanabham
in the ragam Navarasa Kannada. Also in the kriti Seve Shrikantam in the ragam Mohana Kalyani, there is a reference to the Vandanam kind of bhakti.
Seve Shrikantam Varadam.
The seventh form of bhakti is Dasyam, to serve God. The kriti under Dasyam is Parama Purusha in the ragam Ahiri. In this, the composer says, I surrender or submit all my deeds unto you.
Parama Purusha nanu karma samastam bhavati samarpayami. Parama Purusha nanu karma samastam भवति समर्पयामि
In the stanzas that follow, Swati Tirunal says, he surrenders all the deeds unto God, the known, the unknown, the destined, the not destined as well.
Viditam viditam va vihitam vihitam tadapi pankajanabha tavasevakoham parama purusha nanu karma samastam bhavati samarpayami.
So the Ahiri Kriti is the one that portrays Dasyam. The next type of bhakti is Sakhyam, to have faith in God as a friend. Bhavati Vishwaso Me Bhavatu Sada is the Kriti that portrays this type of bhakti. In this, Maharaja Swati Tirunal says, let me have faith in you always.
Bhavati Vishwaso Me Bhavatu Sada. Bhavati Vishwaso Me Bhavatu Sada. Bhavati Vishwaso Me Bhavatu.
I place my faith in you, and you are the one that removes difficulties, and hence I don't have any doubt in you.
Vividhatapaharini Vitasamshayalesham Bhavati Vishwaso.
This very faith that helped Uddhava, that helped Akrura cross the ocean of misery.
Varada Pandave Yodhava Akrura Dayoyena Parama Vipadam Bhodhi Parangata Nunam.
And not only did they cross the ocean of misery, they also got moksha at your feet.
Paramava purihate padamapi kripayate parachidananda shri padmanabha murare bhavati Vishwaso Me Bhavatu Sada.
This Kriti in the Ragam Mukhari, set to Mishra Chaputala. The ninth type of bhakti in the series of Navaveda Bhakti is Atma Nivedanam, which is total surrender to God. Deva Deva Kalpayami, set in the Ragam Nadanama Kriya, is the Kriti that is categorized under this type of bhakti. In this, the composer says, I surrender myself and my property to you.
Deva Deva Kalpayami Sohami शमामकम् देहगेहादिकम् च सकलमपि हितावकम् देवदेव कल्पयामि
And he says he wants to surrender himself to God like Mahabali surrendered himself, like Yudhishthira submitted himself to God. And he says, it is your duty to protect me and please accept the self that I offer to you.
Kuhanavatu rupayachate Mahabalir yatha mahati dana samayenanu कलितवान हो तथा देव देव कल्पयामि राजसूय सवन कर्मणि जाग्र्य पूजने राजिते यथा कृतं च धर्मजेन पावने देव देव कल्पयामि भवति यथा क्रेतुरेव यन्मयात्र गदितं सेवकेन पद्मनाभते गृहीतमुचितं देव देव कल्पयामि सोहमीशमामकं देहगेहादिकं च सकलमपि हितावकं देव देव कल्पयामि
Other than these nine kritis, we also saw so many other songs that have mention of one or more types of these Navaveda bhaktis. These nine kritis that are grouped under the Navaveda Bhakti Kriti series are referred to as the Navaratna Malika set of songs of Maharaja Swati Tirunal. It was a very insightful experience for me to have gone through these Navaveda Bhakti kritis as well as other kritis of Maharaja Swati Tirunal which have their mention. I would like to thank Shruti Magazine for having invited me to do this lecture demonstration today. Thank you.